We've been staying in this place called as Greenwoods for the past 2 nights, and the hospitality and the experience has been incredible. From the front desk to the garden, everybody has got so beautiful smiles out there. We went on for a property tour and we got to see very interesting varieties of trees and the explanations about these native plants, and you know, all of those medicinal plants were superb. We were so excited to see them all around the place. The place has got a lot of trees around. That might be the reason why it was named as Greenwoods. We got to notice that there is a lot of interesting methods and practices that they follow at the property. They go by the slogan called as preserve or reserve. Recycling is part of the daily activity. The sun, the air, water, food, everything has been recycled to reduce the impact on Mother Nature. The food waste is recycled into biogas. Solar power is used to heat water in the rooms. Sewage is purified for garden water. To avoid plastic in the property, the water has been reverse osmosized and it has been filled up in glass bottles and kept in the room and served in the restaurant. And I mean, that is very impressive in a way. The way they are doing things is really inspiring, and I should say you are being part of a movement of preserving and protecting Mother Nature while you are staying in Greenwoods. There's a farm in the backyard, and I mean, visiting the farm was fun and interesting. We got to see ducks and rabbits. We got to know that they are preserving the vechur cow, which is a native variety. It's not just a cow, it's a cow with a lot of medicinal properties in the milk, and its milk is supposed to be really, it's got real medicinal values. It's at the verge of extinction. It's just 200 cows more in the planet. Even before arriving, we got to know that Greenwoods is something different. We got to visit their blog and got to see a lot of interesting initiatives and activities that they follow and do and practice. 80% of the people working at Greenwoods are local people. They all inculcate a great attitude towards Mother Nature, and that is something incredible. They've got a local tea shop on top of a tree, which almost is a tree house. And it works more like a small countryside tea shop, you know, serving local snacks and tea, coffee. The ambience is so great, you know, you got to see those old cinema posters there, and you know, lottery tickets, old radio and all. That is all interesting. In the evening, they organized a cooking class, and obviously the audience were mostly women. It was more kind of an interactive session, you know, people from different parts of the world giving out their stories about different ingredients and substitutes, and the chef was also, taking everybody together and going ahead. There was an audiovisual show which was a real eye-opener about the Periyar National Park. The Western Ghats and the Periyar National Park is so rich, than even more rich than what we can imagine. The audiovisual show, I think, if you come to Greenwoods, definitely you shouldn't miss that. Yeah, and we had a 16-year-old artist performing Mohiniyattam for the audience, and that was also very interesting. So it's like, you know, the experience in Greenwoods was superb, and it's more kind of, you know, learn and discover kind of a thing. Just don't leave empty-handed. You definitely see a lot of eye-opening things, and I'm sure you take home a bunch of beautiful memories and a lot of interesting facts and information which would help you in preserving Mother Nature.
How was the food?
It is these interesting elements that inspired us to make this video, and so hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Bye.